Yes, fine, come on. We're gonna miss the premiere. What can she be doing up there?
Blow drying, sir.
Niles, why does it take women an hour to do what a man can do in 5 seconds?
Speak for yourself, sir.
Okay, I'm ready. How do I look?
Fine, now let's go.
Fine, I mean gorgeous. I'm changing.
I meant gorgeous. Why didn't I say gorgeous? Why?
Dad, she's been working here for 3 years. When are you gonna learn? Okay. Does this make me look fat? No. Do you like my hair this way? Yes. Is my tush wider than usual? There is no answer to that one.
Sir, you've got to know how to speak to a woman. Miss Fine, you'll miss the buffet.
Daddy, how do I look?
Gorgeous.
But do you think the dress makes me look
No.
Old? Do you like what I did?
Yes.
I just gotta change my purse.
No, Miss Fine, no one's gonna see the bloody purse. We'll be late.
Oh, will you calm down? I know that you always lie to me and tell me things start earlier than they do.
Yeah, well, stupidly, this time I told you the truth.
Oh, why did you do that? I depend on that extra half hour that's not real.
Oh, children, wait in the car, will you? Tell you what, Miss Fine, I'll send the limo back for you.
Thank you.
Don't want to keep Alec and Kim waiting.
Baldwin and Basinger?
That's right. Waiting in the limo.
I don't believe you.
Wanna risk it?
I can't see her.
Oh, yeah, that's her with the blonde hair.
That's Maggie.
Is it?
You just think you're so smart, don't you?
Yes, I do.
Are we taking Gracie with us?
She's waiting in the limo.
Is she?
Excuse me, you think I'm gonna fall for the same trick?
Daddy?
Dad, if you knew Fran would kill you for something that you did that turned out really bad for her, would you tell her or would you try to keep it from her?
Oh, now, Margaret, haven't I taught you to confront your problems? Now, what could you possibly have done to Miss Fine that was so horrible?
Not me, you.
Niles, the limo, I'm going to the club. See if you can solve this with money.
Dad, Fran's picture's in Gloss magazine.
Well, what's so bad about that? She'll be thrilled. Well, eyes closed, bad angle.
She's a fashion don't.
What's that to do with me?
Read the caption.
Who let her out of the house with that purse?
Oh, I just remembered the charity. Asthma.
Niles, get this piece of trash out of here.
You heard the man, move it.
Has anyone seen my new Gloss magazine?
Oh, no, I've been working.
Is this it?
Oh! Is there a picture of me in it?
Oh, I don't know.
Page 63, right after the chick in the Hanes ad.
What's the matter? Why don't you want me to see it? I don't care if it's blurry. That knocks 10 years off.
No! You can't have it!
You think that's gonna stop me? Oh, I look fabulous. Look, they gave me half a page. Oh, I gotta go call Val. Everybody out! Not you.
Uh-oh, Miss Fine, let's not be hasty about this.
Don't you worry. It's gonna be slow and painful. Hi, Ma. Yeah, Mr. Sheffield here wants to hear all about your hysterectomy.